dream vacation? My dream vacation right now, Japan all the way. Want to go to Japan. For all the sushi that I could have in the world, and for fashion. And, well, beauty too. Kind of a little bit of all. My go-to concealer is the ColourPop No Filter Concealer, and I use it in the first shade. I believe it's Fair 01. Don't quote me, but it's the first shade, the lightest shade. My worst fear, or like my most fear?
Worst fear. My worst fear, or like my most fear? Worst fear. Sorry.
My worst fear, I have a ton, but I think my worst fear is, I think going to prison for a crime I didn't commit. That's like a really big fear of mine. No, I never look back again, back again. Next product. So we just finished concealer, and after concealer I love to bake to make sure there's no creasing under the eyes or anywhere else on your face. So we're gonna go ahead and bake, and I am right now using Dermablend, but I switched between Dermablend and the other one, which is Airspun, which you can find at Walmart. Definitely invisibility, because I'm a nosy little girl and I would love to hear what people say when I'm not there. These days my brow game has been really good. I've been using Boy Brow by Glossier, and then I like to use a pencil as well by NYX, so we're gonna go ahead. I think I would love to spend a day in Meghan Markle's shoes, because
you're so basic.
No, I'll tell you why, okay? I was in love with her a long time ago before she got married into the whole royal family, but she did a lot of philanthropic work with people and different organizations from when she was younger. And now that she's in the royal family, I mean, it does make it kind of cool, so I would love to be Meghan Markle for a day. Let me think. Well, I like to sing, but I feel like some people know that about me. I was ambidextrous. I am ambidextrous. So I write with my right hand, but I do everything else with my left hand.
I knew that though.
But you're my sister.
What is one thing you cannot live without?
Okay. Elena's gonna laugh. So
your phone.
Not my phone. I actually, when I was born, No, Elena.
No, nigga!
So one thing I can't live without is when I was younger, my eyebrows are looking really, really bushy, but that's okay.
Bushy eyebrows are the new.
Yeah, we're just gonna like rock everything that's going wrong right now. So anyways, yeah, I can't live without that blanket. I take it everywhere. I'm 23 years old and I still can't live without that blanket. And I'm not gonna pass that on to my kid because I still want it. Okay, so the next thing we're gonna do, we've done the brows, we've set the brows, and now we're gonna go ahead and bronze the face. So I have a two-step process with bronzing. I sculpt my face and then I go in for my bronzer. So we're gonna be using the Ulta bronzer matte, and it's in the shade of Warm.
thing you most want to achieve before you die?
I want to write a book, hands down. Anyone who knows me knows that writing is my thing. I blog for Huffington Post, and I also write for fun on the side. So I think writing a book, like a poetry book maybe, in the near future is definitely on my bucket list. I want to do that before I die. Shouldn't it have been more of a Q&A about me, though? No, like just personal questions about me. So I went ahead and bronzed off camera. I used the Ulta bronzer that I mentioned to you guys, and then I finished off with the Butter bronzer, which you can find at Target. I used it in the shade Light, and it's perfect because it's buildable, gives you a beautiful bronze, and the best part is it smells like piña colada. And I'm gonna dye it, so.
Two?
Okay, only don't say that.
Hannah!
Okay, relax, it was a duo. Okay, so
next we're gonna go ahead and do blush, and I was actually very against cream blushes, but my newest obsession is the Glossier Cloud Paints, and I have been using Puff. It's perfect for fair skin people. My other favorite color, I was about to say flavor, is Dusk, and it's a beautiful peach, so these colors are perfect for summer.
Drink.
Oh my god, sweet tea all the way. That's like such a southern thing in me. I'm gonna just do my signature eye makeup look. A lot of people ask me on Instagram, how do I do it? So I'm just gonna show you today using the ColourPop eye makeup palette, which is the I Think I Love You palette. It's my
okay,
favorite.
We're gonna go ahead and do a little wrap for everyone. Are you ready?
Not my thing, but sure.
Okay, hi, my name is
Hannah.
I'm from
Houston.
I live in
Woodlands.
My birthday's on
February 27th.
I'm a
Pisces.
I work for
myself.
I'm
awesome.
There are blank.
There are blank. There
people
are
in my family.
There are six people in my family.
There are. They are
amazing.
My father is a
badass.
And my mother is a
queen.
My hobby is
makeup.
My favorite sport is
nothing.
In my free time, I also like
to eat.
I don't like
rude people.
My favorite food is
Mexican.
My favorite drink is
sweet tea, but bubble tea too.
My favorite day of the week is
Friday.
Because
it means it's the start of the weekend.
My favorite month is
February.
Because
it's the month of love.
My favorite singer is
Lana Del Rey.
I like
roses.
My favorite place is
Hawaii.
I like it because
it's peaceful.
I like traveling because I have been to
too many countries to count.
The most beautiful place in my country is
in my country, or is that where I've been?
In your country.
My home.
I study English because
I love that language.
That's awful. I got it all myself.
Which is hers, is the Sumptuous Extreme Lash Multiplying Volume Mascara. It's by this brand that maybe Elena knows. I'll let her tell you because I don't know. It's one of those independently owned makeup companies.
We also use this one.
But we also use the YSL one, and I will link this one in my bio if you're interested in trying it.
piercings or tattoos?
I'm kind of half-half. I would totally do a tattoo if I was ballsy enough to do it. So I'd have to say piercing.
Puzzles or...
Maybelline and the liquid lipstick shade number 60 in Poet, because I like to write. Highlighter, and we are going to be using the Fenty. Sometimes it's hard to learn from all your mistakes. Ooh, devil, I'm glad that you came. Guess I should learn how to live, because it won't go away. Last song I played was Live Your Life by Rihanna, and I think, who was it, T.I.?
Live your life. Hey. You steady chasing that big car, just live
Set my makeup with the Milani Make It Last setting spray. If you're looking for a good drugstore makeup setting spray, this is the one to get. Dog, 100%.
Pancake waffle.
Ooh, pancake.
Podcast or book?
Book.
Shopping online, shopping in store.
Online, because I'm lazy.
Movie at home, movie at theater.
Movie at theater, because you gotta get the popcorn.
Trip or staycation?
Trip.
Would you rather have more time or have more money?
More time. Time is precious.
Would you rather meet your grandparents, your great grandparents, or meet your great grandchildren?
Oh my god. Well, this is a hard, but definitely I would have to say great grandchildren, because it's like.
Would you rather have live rewind button or have a live pause button?
I think live rewind button would be cool, because I could go back.
Though.
It's really good. But live rewind button, because I would love to relive some moments that I took for granted.
Would you rather know all the world's languages or speak with animals?
Oh my god, speak with animals. I wish I could talk to my dogs. I wish.
And last question. One thing you want all your subscribers to know?
Ooh, a lot of pressure. So I think one thing I would love for my subscribers to know is that I am extremely passionate, not just about makeup, but about helping people in any way that I can. That's my main goal, that's why I'm here, and that's what I'm doing this for you. So I hope you enjoyed my video, and I hope you enjoyed my Q&A with my little sister, Elena. She looks too ratchet right now, so she'll show her face some other time. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, don't forget to like this video, and stay tuned for some new exciting videos coming up. I finally have the time to record, so.
Okay, that's enough, bye!
Bye!